How to link Facebook page to Messenger. So if you want to link your Facebook page to your Messenger, then first you need to open up your Facebook application. Once you open your Facebook, now you can simply go for the upper right, which has your profile icon, tap on the profile, and then you need to simply choose your page, log into your page. And once you're under your page, now go for the upper right, which has that profile again, go for your profile. And then go for settings of your page. So simply go for the settings in privacy and then tap on settings. And under your page settings, you need to simply go for the general settings. So if you don't have this kind of interface, then you will have general settings. You can simply go for the general settings. And once you click on that general settings, you will have Messenger on the second option. So if you have that, simply tap on Messenger and it will link your Facebook page to your Messenger. Or you can simply go for the upper right, which has that search icon, and then you can simply search for link accounts. And here you will have linked accounts, and under your linked accounts here, if you have your Messenger option, simply tap on Messenger and then you can link your Facebook page to your Messenger. So for now I only have Instagram and WhatsApp option, but if you have Messenger, then you can link your Facebook page to your Messenger. So that's it. That's how you can link your Facebook page to your Messenger. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.